God be with you.
What are you up to here? Lost something?
God be with you.
Sir Divish mentioned you've been having one or two problems.
Well, he's not wrong. Thanks to these rumours going around, my stone blocks are just sitting here. Or lying.
What happened with the stone?
A piece broke off one and fell on someone. And they blame it on the quality of the stone. Ha! I bet they were too drunk to see straight.
And isn't it possible that...
It's not. I sent them the best stone. It will be a sin to cut corners to try and make money from the House of God.
I'm sorry you have so many worries. I hope it all ends well.
It'll end, one way or the other. It reeks of profiteering. And politics.
Did you send the last delivery of stone in smaller pieces?
No. Why would we do that? We always deliver it in big blocks. It's easier for us.
That's odd. They told me they were glad you got them smaller pieces, so they had less work to dress it.
But that's not possible.
It seems the stone you sent never arrived, and they got this instead.
Unthinkable. I delivered the last shipment myself, because I wanted to exchange a few words with them, and nothing happened along the way.
Then someone must have replaced them on site.
But what would the builders have out of it? To replace it, and then say we sent it?
I don't think the builders know what happened. Most likely, it's someone else who has their fingers in this.
A thief?
Here's the cursed stone that caused so much damage.
It's old and weathered. But this isn't my stone.
What?
Well, this stone isn't from my quarry. See the grain? That's not from the weathering. The stone is from somewhere else.
What do you know about these rumours?
There was an accident in the monastery, and there are rumours going around that it was because of bad quality stone.
And isn't it possible one bad one might have slipped in there somehow?
No, it's slander. Maybe they start thinking this quarry's too expensive, and they found themselves a new one. Whatever's behind it, I want to know about it.
Good aim.
I looked around, and the stone that fell on that man is different from the rest.
Yes, it's very poor. But we have to work with what we've got. We didn't have anything else, and we couldn't wait for more.
That's not what I meant. It's not the same kind of stone that came from Talmberg. Someone must have switched it.
But why would anyone do that?
Well, maybe he was stealing new stone and replacing it with old stuff. Or to sabotage the construction, I don't know.
But the carriage never moved. It rained a lot and we couldn't get any work done, or we'd have been up to our ankles in mud.
So someone had to take it out without being seen?
That huge piece of rock. It would take a few strong men to shift something that size. I know you're trying to help, but someone would have noticed. It couldn't be done without anyone seeing it.
The skull is a fake. Someone fixed horns on a human skull.
But where would they get a human skull? And why would they do it?
Maybe to frighten the workers? Raise the price?
But that wouldn't help anyone. It had to be some idiot's idea of a prank. An idiot who was nearly responsible for getting a man killed. Don't we have any...
I hope I can be of help to you, Knight.
Did you see the accident that happened here?
I didn't see it. I was down at the bottom and I heard something rumble and then scream.
Did you notice anything suspicious?
No, I didn't.
Thank you.
was that noise?
I warned you, you've no business here. Now you're for it. Well, you won't forget this in a hurry, because it'll take a nice pile.
All right, here you are.
All right, just make...
Have you seen Leszek, the scaffolder?
I saw him. What do you want with him?
I want to talk to him about the head he dug up.
Really? That's interesting.
Why?
He asked me to meet him on the scaffolding tonight, so he can tell me something important. Said he wanted to confess something.
So he did have something to do with the skull. I knew it.
Maybe. But I'd wager someone made him do it. He doesn't seem the type to come up with something like that on his own. I'm planning to go and meet him. Will you come with me?
It will be safer with the two of us. I'll go.
Very well. We'll meet at night. If I'm not down at the bottom, then look for me at the top.
All right.
Bring it on!
I'm over here!
Go!
Don't kill me. I'll tell you everything. Who sent you?
Who's the Master Builder's helper? Young Smola.
What? He was supposed to be here as well.
He isn't. He went to the mill nearby when he found out Leshak was hiding out there.
Fuck! What am I supposed to do with you? You tried to kill me.
I was aiming to miss. On purpose. I wanted to scare you off and then say I missed. Don't kill me, please!
Fine, but I don't want to see you here again.
Thank you.